This is Dorian.
Dorian came to us a couple years ago, right from a racetrack in Chicago. He was owned by Team Valor, which is a big racing syndicate out of Lexington, Kentucky, so he's probably a high-dollar racehorse at the time.
Dorian is helping researchers from the University of Missouri do a scientific study on lameness. Inertial sensors are placed here, here, and here. A special shoe induces temporary lameness. A rider will put the horse through its paces. While the horse is running, inertial data is sent to a computer using Bluetooth technology.
Wow. Okay, now ride right, Mark.
The data will be used to develop an algorithm that can accurately predict where a horse is lame and prevent injuries like these that can prematurely end a racehorse's career. She likes the grass on it.